we are given the heating curve of water. So the heating curve rises like this, and this point is 100 degrees.